If you want to know the fastest way to rank up your exotic swords, then kill yourself. Nah, I'm just joking. Just really bored right now. I'm back from school. And it's fucking burning up. Yeah. Well, I'm going to show you guys how to upgrade your sword without having to, like, go through all that fucking leveling up shit. Because you already know how it is for trying to level up your legendary swords, and that takes forever. And even for exotic swords, it takes a shit amount of time, too. So, besides having to do all the hammer ass shit, I'll show you. Because besides having to do all that crap, like doing this...